I'm at least at back reporting.
Ricky, last video today. Austin Trout is suing the WBO for $40 million because they took him off the ranking with no consultation.
If you know boxing, tell me, there's one fighter that won a big lump sum.
$31 million.
Who won it?
There are a few fighters who won, but that one, I forgot. Who was it?
He was from Germany. Rocky Johnny.
$31 million.
We fought him. Michael Nunn.
And they settled out of, because that would have wiped out the organization. But what if Trout wins this lawsuit? WBO will be
retired.
Retired.
I don't think he'll get that much money, Ellie.
Well, he has a good lawsuit if it's going forward.
Think so?
Yep. Because you can't, look, it's his livelihood, it's a chance for a championship. They probably were mad at him or something.
Who?
The WBO people. Why would they just do that to him, take him off the ranking? And their answer is, had he asked us, we would have put him back.
That's ridiculous amount of money to sue him because you take off the rankings. They took me off the rankings. Should I fucking sue their ass?
Do it! What were you ranked, Ricky?
Fucking 3,988,000.
And then when they took you off?
They took me off the ranking, I'm going to sue their ass.
Where's one in three, baby. Where's one ranked right now in the United States?
42, I think.
Yeah, that's pretty good. 42 and in the world? You're one of the top 50. What weight class are you at right now?
135, 130.
Top 50, 135 or 130 fighters in the world. 42 in the world. And if he fought more often, he'd move up the ladder. You fight once a year. You're like Canelo. You're like Mayweather.
Not by fighting.
Okay, so you're like Pacquiao.
Give him a fight soon.
Hopefully. All right, there you have it. Juan Funez, stay tuned. Please report that comment. Let's get reporting.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.